Wednesday evening, as of yesterday, late Wednesday.
St. Matthew's police got called by Kenilaki's wife Thursday morning. They began trying to figure out where he was. During their investigation, detectives learned Ken in Jeffersontown, but never caught his flight. St. Matthew's police say detectives talked with friends, family, and co-workers trying to track down Kenilaki.
Their information combined with what we had developed.
When St. Matthew's police got into this apartment building Thursday night, officers say they found the bodies of Kenilaki and 30-year-old Joshua Rice. One neighbor says police were in and out of the apartment.